Welcome, folks. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports. We've got Maccabi Tel Aviv facing Anadolu Efes Istanbul. And it's Efes with the ball. Pass to Ertl. Back to Granger. Takes the three. Traps in the tray. Granger's got himself on the board with three there.
He can be a weapon if he gets going early from long range.
I agree, because it's all about confidence with him. If that first one goes and he gets into a groove and a rhythm, his mind is right and tight, at that point, you know you're going to have trouble and good game from him.
Brown outside. Saric with the screen for Brown. Granger right side, and the pass to Ertl. No good on the triple. On defense, Efes. It's a three-point game.
Come on.
And just over a minute played here in the start of the game. They set the pick. Back to Miller. The three. Efes grabs the miss. Nobody near Granger. And it's off from three-point range. Miller, the pass to Mikkel. And the bucket counts, and he's on his way to the free throw line. Try to make it a three-point play.
Well, Merry Christmas. I mean, that was a freebie.
We call that a high-percentage shot, and when he's the guy taking it, I'd even say it's automatic.
Maccabi shooting their first free throw attempt on the night. On the free throw, no good. On the wing, Granger from outside the arc. Granger can't get that one to fall. And so here's Maccabi. Meckel dishes to Miller. Good on the triple. Miller's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
Not too much respect shown to him by the defenders.
Passes it to Ertl. He dishes it to Brown. Here's Dunston. A baseline J. The shot's good. Brown making the play. 52 seconds left in the first quarter. On defense, Efes. Here's Meckel. Both teams will make substitutions. Forty-three seconds left to play here in the first. Here's Ohio. Efes grabs the miss. And here's the fast break. Here's Bulbai. The three-pointer off the mark. From downtown, Maccabi again can't hit it. And it's Efes with the ball. He tries for three. Not going to go that time. Landsberg. And that one is off. So it's a tie game as we end the first. And back with the start of the second quarter in just a moment. And the second quarter getting underway. No team gaining an edge so far. Guys, what's your take on the home team so far?
You know, I think they're going to be happy with how they played here early on.
I agree with you. I mean, they hit the ground running, had a strong start to the game that they're hoping they can manage the rest of the way.
pass to Panini. Here's Ohio. His three-pointer's off the mark. And it's Efes with the ball. There's a screen. Just five on the clock. Solid shot from the distance of about 14 feet.
A great second quarter here after a difficult first. I'd say they knocked the rust off. Sometimes it takes a little while before you get the blood flowing and you find your rhythm.
And so here's Maccabi, trailing by two. Floats one up, and he sinks the layup.
That is an elegant move to drop in the floater there, guys.
To the middle, and he uses the glass on the layup.
Excellent execution of the plan there.
Just over a minute gone here in the second quarter. To the wing on the left. There's the pass to Panini. Five to shoot, to the inside. Passes it to Ohio. And he's good on the three ball.
And that's good stuff from him. Nice touch.
There's the triple. Hands it from downtown.
And they're just raining threes on both ends.
Boy, I love the answer. You come at me with the three, I'm coming right back with my own triple.
And so here's Maccabi. From 13, another miss for him, now shooting one for four from the floor. There's 48 seconds left to play in the first half. They set the pick. Takes the three. No good on that one. And Maccabi with possession. Pass to Panini. The pass to Landisberg. Shot clock at six. To the paint. It's tipped. Out of bounds. Maccabi takes possession.
Man, I don't know what happened right there. He just basically walked out of bounds.
And so here's Maccabi. Trailing by two. Ball stolen. All by himself. Here's Hurdle. And another miss for Efes. And we're through the first half of basketball here in what's been a good one. And Efes leads by two. Stay with us, folks. We'll get back just after halftime to start the third quarter. Welcome back, everyone. The second half about to get underway, and it's been a close one so far. Here's Granger. At the elbow, it's Saric. And the basket is good. Saric has got the first points of the third quarter up on the board for Efes.
Great way to start the half. Easy layup against some soft D.
Yeah, I think some of the players, Greg, quite honestly, are heavy-legged. I mean, they don't seem to have been warmed up effectively here to start the second half.
Here's Weems to the middle. And he lays it straight in.
You got to love the big bucket in the paint in this sort of grinded-out physical game.
That's the kind of look they can continue to go with. Maybe that'll help them create some separation on the scoreboard.
And it's Efes with the ball. The lead is two, and that one drops.
Well, check out that assist. That's a pair of teammates that are clearly on the same page.
Second half just getting started. About a minute played. Down low, Zirbis. Great pass to set up the lay-in.
You know, that's a case there, Kevin, of him making a pass to a spot, and then he let his teammate run right into it. Well executed.
The eight-footer, and it's Brown getting it to go. Brown's got the lead up to four now for Efes.
Three for three, and that's always a good way to start the second half.
And as it goes out of bounds, Maccabi able to keep the ball here. And we're about a minute and a half here into the second half. Here's Ertel.
Watch outside.
Kicks it to Brown. Here's the screen. The dish now to Saric. Six on the shot clock. The 10-footer. Nice spin off the left rim and in. Now it's a 6-point Efes lead.
How much do you love to see the turnaround?
52 seconds left to play in the third. And the jam by Sonny Weems.
Oh, just solid on the one-handed slam.
And guys, when it's a tight ball game like this, he's the guy they want with the ball.
Somebody you can count on. He is an extremely reliable finisher.
Now, here's Saric. From 12 feet out. Not enough on that one as it misses. Maccabi trails by four. The feed now to Meckel. It's deflected. And as it goes out of bounds, Maccabi able to keep the ball here.
You know what? A low percentage pass on that one, but sometimes it's worth the risk.
Well, that time the risk did not pay off because it was well defended.
Seventeen seconds left in the third quarter.
I see him.
Clock at six. And it's good. 2 points. He's got five.
I'll tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
We're at the end of the third, and we've still got a close one. Efes on top. They lead by two. And coming up as soon as we return from break, the fourth quarter gets underway. And thanks for joining us again as the fourth quarter of play is set to get rolling. It's been a close battle to this point. Left side, Miller to take the lead. It's not going to go for him. Efes goes the other way with it. Here's Granger. He kicks to Saric. Makes it off the glass. Saric has got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for Efes.
Really good work on the interior. That is a critical 2 points there. That was an ideal scenario really for him. Point blank range and also a size advantage.
And so here's Maccabi. 4 point game. Miller outside. But they'll get another chance. And we've played through about a minute here in the fourth. And as it goes out of bounds, Maccabi able to keep the ball here. Efes making a switch. Brown's checked in. Here's Meckel, Granger covering. Here's Miller, accurate with a jumper from the elbow. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. Here's Dunston. Unloads from 13. Rebound by Smith. To the wing right side. Here's Meckel. He kicks to Miller to tie it up. And it's good on the layup. Miller's got the game tied up here for Maccabi.
He had his head on the swivel and was able to pick out the pass and get the assist.
Here's Dunston. Let's it go from 11. Tries again. And it's good. Caught through contact. Hits the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
Just not enough bodies on the glass right there, and they paid for it.
Well, Greg, I know you're a little guy, but you know what it means to box out, and it's an effort thing and a mindset deal. You've got to get your body between that other player and the ball.
Efes making a switch here, and that one misses. Last quarter of play, about 2 minutes in now. Screen by Smith. Feeds it to Miller. It's stolen by Brown. Let's it go from 14. Connects! And a closer look here at the hustle stats for Efes.
Their high-energy defensive effort has paid off for them, guys, with more than a few steals over the course of the ballgame.
Yeah, and another thing, they've created a lot of turnovers, but they've also been able to convert when they've gotten down in transition.
Now, here is Miller. Lock at six. Maccabi. Nails it, and he has brought them to within 2 points.
What a bucket at one of the more crucial moments of the game.
How about the cool, collected way in which he delivered it? Clutch!
Meckel, no good on the free throw. And they are in the driver's seat.
Yes, they are. If they come away with points on this trip, Katie bar the door.
Here's Dunston. Great D on that shot, and it's off the mark.
Now you need every basket you can get.
Greg, I think they're still alive here, but they better execute every trip down the floor from here on out.
And they commit an intentional foul. We'll see another one of those so they can get into the penalty.
Yeah, you can't let them hold the ball and just milk those last seconds away.
No, you got a foul. I mean, it's going to come down to free throws here. Foul right away.
And he commits the intentional foul. And that's an intentional foul. Fifteen seconds left to play in the final quarter. And so they choose to intentionally foul. He hits the first one, and that makes it a three-point lead. So he goes 2 for 2 at the line, and it's a four-point ball game.
And I don't need to tell you guys, those free throws are big. Two-possession game now.
Now a timeout called by Maccabi. They trail by 4. 15 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
You know, and not only do you want to draw up a score here, but it's got to be a quick one.
Yeah, it has to be quick. They've got to convert, and then there has to be an immediate foul.
And so here's Maccabi, trailing by 4. Gets the 3 to fall.
Well, it wasn't a textbook pick, but he still managed to score. Good concentration on the finish.
And an intentional foul there stops the clock. He hits the first one, and that will put them up by 2. So he gets them both, and it's a three-point game.
Big-time free throws there. That could be the difference. It forces them now into a three-point attempt.
Now a timeout called by Maccabi. They trail by 3. 11 seconds left in the fourth quarter. What's your take, guys?
And there's still time left, so they don't necessarily have to go for the 3. A quick, easy bucket inside will do.
Well, I think the clock's a little short here for that. I mean, I'm not quite sold on the quick 2. I think they've got to look for a quality 3 to try to tie this thing up based on where the clock is right now.
Seconds left in the fourth quarter. Smith for 3. He's off from 3. This is to Miller. Here's Mikkel. Got it! Got it! What a shot!
And that, guys, that's one for the highlight reel. They needed a 3 to extend the game, and the young fella delivers.
Yes, he did. A clutch shot, and really what I like, guys, there was no hesitation. He shot it freely and with confidence.
Well, if you love great competition and neck-and-neck basketball action, this one has been a great one. Overtime number 1. Getting going right now. And it's Efes with the ball. Granger outside. Right through the cylinder that time. All net.
You know what? Sometimes something good can come out of a bad possession.
Here's Meckel, screened by Smith. Miller right side. Evis grabs the miss.
You know, he can be a little hesitant near the rim. We saw it there. If the defense offers just a little bit of resistance, he doesn't take it up quite strong enough.
Covered by Smith, and he gets the bucket.
And when he breaks out the crossover, you can be sure he's going to leave somebody in his way.
Here's Meckel. Miller outside, pass to Smith. Inside, here's Zervis. A good finish at the rack off the slick feed.
And now both teams really in a groove.
This game already, guys, was high scoring, but they've really amped and ramped it up to another level down the stretch.
Takes the 13-footer. The shot, no good.
You love the closeout on that possession.
Excellent defense. Active, and he made it a very tough shot for him.
Guys, it's come down here to a very important possession.
No room for error. That's not the type of opportunity he fails to convert very often.
Here's Meckel. Left side, Miller. There's a screen. Just five to shoot. Here's Meckel. Oh, no good. And Gel Meckel gets the whistle that time. And so he's picked up his final foul, and he will sit for the rest of this game. First free throw is good, and that makes it a three-point lead. And so both free throws are good, and it's a four-point ball game.
And that's curtains for him. Some really good work at the charity stripe to close this one out.
Now a timeout called by Maccabi. They're down by four. 7 seconds left in overtime. Guys, your thoughts?
You know what? It isn't over yet. A quick score and a foul.
And perhaps a few missed free throws, and they're right back in it. So it all has to happen fast, but it could happen.
Here's Ohio. Maccabi again can't hit it. So it's Efes picking up the win. And they had some nervous moments down the stretch, but things finally came together for them in overtime.
Yeah, probably didn't anticipate that this one would be that close down the wire. But give them credit, they were able to regroup in that overtime. And this win has to feel satisfying.
And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, Clark Kellogg, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA on 2K Sports. Now it's time to present the Jordan Player of the Game.